Hi, everybody.
Welcome, everybody.
Welcome, everybody.
So thank you for joining us again on Passing It On, a very special Christmas edition. So today we're going to show you how to make table decoration, which is a
cracker.
But it's a cracker with a little bit of difference. We're going to put our family's favorite sweets in there. Okay? So the things that you're going to need are some clear paper, some boards, glitter paper boards, some
tape and ribbon,
some staplers, scissors, sweets, and decoration.
Okay. So first we're going to take our board and we're going to cut it up into fours, okay? So you're going to fold it and then you're going to cut it in half. Okay, so then you're going to get two halves and then you're going to cut it again. Okay, and you get another two.
So, two and two makes four.
Yes, and you're going to have four. So then we're going to roll them up like a toilet paper. So, yes, roll it up like that and then you're going to staple it up. There we go.
I know how to staple it.
Yes, you do. Yes, you do. But let me help you.
I just need to fold it again.
Yeah. Got it. There we go. Then next, we are going to fill it up with sweets, which is Gabby's favorite part.
Oh, that's my favorite part.
And Chloe's favorite part is the sweets.
It looks so tasty, but I can't eat it.
Which one? You take yours, Gabby. I will just put the rest back. So you can just fill it up with sweets. Your sister's favorite or your brother's favorite. And you just fill it up with all the nice sweets, all the Christmas goodies. And then we're going to take our clear paper. There you go.
I already got mine.
Okay. Yes, there we go. Put it down like that.
Okay.
And then we're going to roll it up. Girls, let's roll it up. And then we're going to squeeze the ends up like a sweet paper. See? To hold it down, you can just put some tape. So we were a little bit innovative. We just cut our paper, our tape in advance. It's okay. You can put more in there. Okay. I will help you.
I think I need the ribbon now.
Okay. You want to tie this? I'll hold it down for you. You tie it. You tie it up.
I like my way.
There we go. Hold that. Yes,
down.
Just pull it up. There you go. Not too tricky for the youngsters, but if you can help them, it's a lot of fun. And there we have it. And it's all done. So this is how you make your table decoration. Okay, girls, do you want to show the camera what you've done? Okay. So, we hope you had lots of fun, and we hope you've enjoyed watching us do it as well. So, take care, have a Merry Christmas, and say bye, girls.
Bye.
Bye.